we made it there, Clan. We're going to start the actual performance now.
Okay, Mr. Thatcher.
Yeah. 3 days in Wellington. It is lovely to be back in Langholm. Certificates, Mr. Cox. Don't make a break for the door just yet. We've got some gymnastics ones to start with. Do you want to do those ones?
For persevering with her math. Well done, Sam.
awesome blending for her Tanifa. Two, Titus Edwards for awesome ideas for his Tanifa. Two, Jack Harrison for great pronunciation of Drea Murray. To Alana O'Donoghue for amazing Tanifa writing skills. To Emerson Grant for demonstrating friendliness and confidence. Well done, Emerson. Emerson. Perfect. And I'm sure this person will be way, way too shy to come up. This is for Sylvie Masters for developing independence in writing. I really didn't think she was shy. To Riker in room 9 for enthusiastic participation in fitness. To Estee Hopkins for making thoughtful contributions about text and women time. To Xavier in room 9 for fabulous enthusiasm in writing. And last but by no means least, an award to Connor Lodge for being helpful in the classroom. Well done, Connor.
Right. Miss Ward, what do you think the chances of you getting down the aisle without hurting yourself are? Miss Ward, lead them out, make some noise, please, Super Spirit!
Yeah. in their heart. Bunny wakes up. Stands in joy. He is hungry. So he looks for something to eat. Bunny takes the carrot to Donkey's house. But she is not home. So he leaves the carrot there and goes back to his house. The reason Donkey is not home is because she has gone out to look for something to eat. She looks among the bushes. Find a large sweet potato.
Happy, happy, yum!
Looks among the bushes am fine. I have it. She hurries back to her warm home. She is surprised to find the carrot there.
Chicken, chicken will put on chop just to get some oil done. And fix some oil done. It has energy left. Magic some oil done. That's it, got a black.
Training for year 5 next Tuesday, people. Thank you all those.